The Age of Entitlement.
The Age of Entitlement. Entitlement. Entitlement.
The Age of Entitlement
is over.
It's the favourite phrase to justify welfare cuts, but the Age of Entitlement might be over before it's even begun. You see, we crunched some numbers, well, not us per se, and discovered...
It's been actually quite a dramatic drop over the past decade or so in the numbers of people who are on welfare.
The latest figures released by the Department of Social Services shows the proportion of the population on welfare has fallen. A decade ago, 31.4% of the working age population was on some form of welfare, compared to 27.5% now. Wait, then why does it always feel like bad news? Ah, welfare cheats. They make good television, don't they? Fortunately, there's not many of them around. ACOS estimates that fraud cases make up just 0.02% of all people on welfare. In 2012, less than 1,300 people were referred to the DPP for welfare fraud. That's 1,300 out of more than 6 million. But, you know, this. Now, that's not to say that we don't have people getting more money than they should. One report found 16% were. But some are stigmatised, like the rare and reclusive cheesel-munching Xbox player. This creature was discovered by Liberal Party backbencher Ewan Jones and exists solely off cheesels and taxpayer sweat, except...
More now than ever before, 15 to 19-year-olds are either working or in education, so that's very much contrary to that myth that... You know, kids these days, they just don't want to work.
While it's true that new start applications have spiked, that's not where the real growth is. Aged pensioners account for by far the biggest numbers on welfare. In 2013, 2.36 million people were on the aged pension. That's almost half of all welfare recipients. And that number's going to get bigger as our population ages. Well, it's time to bust these sponges.
Post office is a really good place to find welfare cheats. In the middle of the day when they should be working. Let's go. Older people, are they welfare cheats?
What?
Excuse me, ma'am, are you a dole bludger?
Sorry?
Never heard of it.
Are you draining Australia?
No, I'm not.
Excuse me, sir, are you a welfare cheat? Hello, sir, are you a dole bludger by any chance? Are you a dole bludger by any chance?
Do I look like one?
I don't know, what do they look like? Excuse me, ma'am, are you a welfare cheat?
Sorry?
Are you on the welfare?
Sorry?
Take note, people. Just ignore most of the media. Except us, obviously. Don't ignore us. Let's get out of here before we get punched in the face.